आप सभी का स्वागत है न्यूज मीडिया 47 की बुक रिव्यू सीरीज। एवरीवन चेरिशेस लव स्टोरीज विद हैप्पी एंडिंग्स, बट डज दिस हैप्पीली एवर आफ्टर एक्चुअली एग्जिस्ट इन रियल लाइफ? सो द बुक वी आर डिस्कसिंग टुडे इज एक्चुअली अ ग्रिपिंग एंड वेरी इमोशनल लव स्टोरी, एंड इट्स इफ वी टॉक अबाउट बुक्स इन रोमांस जॉनर, सो दिस इज जेम ऑफ ऑल द बुक्स आई हैव एवर रेड। Let me just tell you something about the story of the book. So this is the story of Ajay and Bhavna who met in their college life, and they both are actually poles apart, but somehow their love entangled them, and Bhavna was Ajay's love at first sight, but being a shy boy Ajay apni feelings ko bhi express nahi karta hai Bhavna ke aage, and it's actually difficult for all of us to express our feelings to the person we love. But somehow he managed to express his feelings to her, and Bhavna usi love and respect ke saath uski feelings ko reciprocate kar deti hai. So relationship, they decided to get married. But life is not as simple as it seems, because they both have different castes, and we live in a society jahan pyar se zyada pehle priority caste, religion and in sab cheezon ko di jati hai. But somehow their love managed to conquer everything, but suddenly in midst of everything Bhavna Ajay ko chhod ke chali jati hai. So do you think ki Ajay ki love story ki happy ending ho payegi? Wo jo happily ever after wali cheez hai, kya wo Ajay ki love story ke sath ho payegi, ya fir Bhavna Ajay ko kyun chhod kar gayi in the midst of their amazing love story? In sab questions ka answer janne ke liye aapko ye book padhni padegi. This book is a roller coaster ride of emotions. So talking about the writing style of the book, इस बुक की लैंग्वेज बहुत ज्यादा ईजी है, एंड एक्चुअली मुझे ऑथर का राइटिंग स्टाइल पर्सनली काफी ज्यादा पसंद है, बिकॉज वो बिना किसी हार्ड वोकैब को या बहुत ज्यादा हार्ड लैंग्वेज को यूज करे बिना अपनी स्टोरी में इमोशंस बहुत अच्छे से पुटअप कर पाते हैं, एंड जो स्टोरीज में पंच लाइन्स हैं और जो जोक्स हैं वो काफी ज्यादा फनी है, एंड वो एक ह्यूमर क्रिएट करते हैं स्टोरी में. फ्रॉम द स्टार्टिंग ऑफ द बुक टिल इट्स एंड यू ऑल गोना cry while reading it. Actually ये जो book है वो दो parts में divided है. The first part is actually very happy and loving, and जो second part है वो उतना ही sad and gloomy है. I personally loved the second part of the book because I was during the whole book I was just crying while reading it. All I was praying during whole the book just Bhavna to come back in Ajay's life somehow, anyhow, I don't care. I was fully indulged in this book while reading it. The best thing about the writing style of the book is ki isme jitne bhi emotions hain, jo bhi characters, jo pain characters feel kar rahe honge, wohi same pain hum log feel kar payenge. So the best part of the book is not just its easy writing style. Second thing is book ki ye bhi ki doesn't involve any intimate scenes. Book industry mein bhi ye cheez hone lag gayi hai ki if you are writing a romance genre, it's matlab ek compulsion sa ho gaya ki we have to add intimate scene in our story, matlab readers ko attract karne ke liye. But I don't think it's necessary at all, because jitni zyada hum intimate scene add karte hain utni zyada hamari audience limited hoti jati hai. So instead of writing a story with intimate scenes, full of intimate scenes, we should write a story with pure emotions and love. The book gives us the message that there are two types of personality. एक वो जिन लोगों के पास सब कुछ होता है and they still behave like they have nothing in their life. And the second one, जिन लोगों के पास कुछ भी नहीं होता है but they feel like कि life has given them everything. It's like instead of expecting more from our life, we should stay happy in whatever we have. Best thing I learned from this book is that never count your life by the number of breaths you take. Always count it by the number of moments that take your breath away. Like jitni moments hum jeet हमें अपनी लाइफ को एज तक लिमिट नहीं करना चाहिए कि हम इसी एज तक जी सकते हैं, इसी एज तक जी पाएंगे या जो भी है. वी शुड इंजॉय आवर लाइफ. सो इफ यू ऑल वॉन्ट टू रीगेन योर ट्रस्ट इन ट्रू लव, यू शुड डेफिनेटली ट्राई दिस बुक. This book is actually a gem of all the books I have ever read, and it's actually an amazing love story which everyone wants. ऐसे ही और book reviews के लिए जुड़े रहिए मेरे साथ, और मेरी video को like and share करना बिल्कुल ना भूलें.